luxurious, but I'm also happy here to support Jill and the charity and the event. She's been through a lot, and that's why everybody's really here.
Have you been able to connect with her at all since Bobby's passing?
Yeah, yeah. I'm friends with the whole family for years, and,
great.
I was close with Bobby. But she look what she put together now.
Amazing.
It's amazing. She doesn't stop, so hopefully we could help.
It was a huge success.
Everybody had
a great time. Is anybody complaining? I just want to hear about the complaint department.
No complaints. Everyone
and
was
I'm
so
not
happy.
Complaining because it's not my house.
Right.
See, when it was at my house, there was always a problem. Nothing. It was easy.
I am so excited to be here. I have to tell you, the Hamptons is gorgeous. I wish we could have this kind of lush environment in Texas, but unfortunately, it's 103, I think, today.
Oh, God. Yes. So we're happy you're here with us instead of schwitzing in Texas.
I am happy to be here. I'd rather schwitz in the Hamptons than in Texas.
It's surreal. I mean, Bobby's not here. We're all missing him, but... You know, this event was a small little nothing event years ago, and it's turned into this grandiose thing, and Topping Rose is one of the most beautiful hotels in the Hamptons. I mean, it's really, really been surreal, but it's actually beautiful. We're raising money for cancer, brain cancer and thyroid cancer, and Bobby had both, and we've got to stamp this awful disease out.